Hello everyone and welcome to our another video on job interview training course. In this video, I will teach you how to prepare for a cybersecurity job interview. If you are applying for a cybersecurity role in any organization, make sure to stay tuned to this video because I promise to help you pass your interview at the first attempt. And to achieve this objective, I'm sharing with you the top most important cybersecurity job interview questions along with their sample answers. I will also let you know the purpose of asking each question from the hiring manager so you can create your answer by including all those important things that I will teach you in this video. Very quickly, before we get started, if you are watching my video for the first time, make sure to hit that subscribe button and also ring the notification bell so you won't miss any of our upcoming career focus content. Alright, let's jump in. So the first important question that you should need to prepare for is, what steps would you take to secure a company's network? Basically, the purpose of asking this particular question from your interviewer is that your interviewer wants to understand your approach to network security and your knowledge of best practices in protecting a company's network. So how you can answer to this particular question is that, well, I would begin by implementing strong firewalls and intrusion detection or prevention systems to monitor and control network traffic. Next, I would ensure that all software is regularly updated and patched to protect against known vulnerabilities. I would also enforce the use of strong passwords, multi-factor authentication, and secure VPNs for remote access. Regular security audits, employee training, and a clear incident response plan are also crucial for maintaining network security. Question number 2. Can you explain the difference between symmetric and asymmetric encryption? Basically, the purpose of asking this particular question from your interviewer is that your interviewer wants to evaluate your understanding of encryption methods and their application in securing data. So how you can answer to this particular question is that, well, symmetric encryption uses the same key for both encryption and decryption, making it faster but requiring secure key management. Asymmetric encryption, on the other hand, uses a pair of keys, one public and one private, where the public key encrypts data and the private key decrypts it. This method is more secure for transmitting data over unsecured networks because the private key is never shared. Question number 3. How would you handle a ransomware attack? Basically, the purpose of asking this particular question from your interviewer is that your interviewer wants to assess your ability to respond to a security breach, specifically a ransomware attack, and understand your approach to mitigating such incidents. So how you can answer to this particular question is that, well, first, I would isolate the infected systems to prevent the ransomware from spreading. Next, I would work with the incident response team to identify the type of ransomware and evaluate the extent of the damage. If backups are available, I would restore the affected systems from the latest clean backup. It's also important to avoid paying the ransom, as this does not guarantee recovery and may encourage further attacks. After resolving the incident, I would conduct a thorough investigation to understand how the breach occurred and strengthen defenses to prevent future attacks. Question number 4. Can you describe what a DDoS attack is and how to defend against it? Basically, the purpose of asking this particular question from your interviewer is that your interviewer wants to evaluate your knowledge of distributed denial of service DDoS attacks and your strategies for mitigating such threat. Okay? So how you can answer to this particular question is that, well, a DDoS attack involves overwhelming a target server or network with a massive amount of traffic, causing it to slow down or become completely inaccessible. To defend against a DDoS attack, I would use a combination of strategies, including deploying DDoS protection services that can detect and mitigate attacks in real time, implementing rate limiting to manage traffic flow, and using load balancers to distribute traffic across multiple servers. Additionally, monitoring traffic patterns can help identify and respond to unusual spikes in traffic before they become unmanageable. Question number 5. What is the importance of penetration testing in cybersecurity? Basically, the purpose of asking this particular question from your interviewer is that your interviewer wants to understand your knowledge of penetration testing and its role in identifying vulnerabilities in a company's security system. So how you can answer to this particular question is that, well, penetration testing is crucial because it simulates real-world attacks to identify vulnerabilities that could be exploited by malicious actors. By conducting regular penetration tests, we can discover weaknesses in our systems before attackers do, allowing us to address them proactively. This helps in strengthening our security posture, ensuring compliance with industry regulations, and ultimately protecting sensitive data and assets from potential breaches. So there you have it, 5 most important cybersecurity job interview questions along with their sample answers. Always remember that practice makes perfect. So take these answers as a starting point and tailor them to your own experiences and skills. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe our channel Knowledge Topper and also give a thumbs up as well. You can also share it with anyone you think could benefit from it, and don't forget to leave a comment below if you have any questions or suggestions for future video topics. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I will see you in the next video on Knowledge Topper. Until then, keep striving for professional success. Have a good day.